Hello, Money Penny.
Hello, James. Nice to see you in the office. What brings you here today?
I heard you were retiring this year.
Well, it's true, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to tear myself away from you.
But in that case, Money Penny.
Thank you. You are too kind. Always the thoughtful James.
M.
Agent 007, you have 28 credits. You've taken both provincial exams and you've passed them. Your attendance is decent. The only problem is your diploma has been stolen by Le Chiffre. The only lead we have is that he likes to gamble and he's hanging out at this place.
Can I get you a drink?
Kool-Aid. Shaken, not stirred. Le Chiffre? Le Chiffre? Le Chiffre.
Yeah! Well! Let the game begin.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing.
When you actually come here, it is like the grad tapes say. It is like the grade 12s say it is. It's so accepting.
The first day I came to Tech, I just felt this feeling of like belonging and this feeling that, you know, this was the absolute right choice
for
me.
I love that about Tec Voc, that you can make friends with every single person and, you know, you don't have to be ashamed of who you are. Everybody acts like themselves, and it's a great school.
The whole environment and atmosphere of the school is just amazing, and I learned so much here and I had so much fun doing it.
Yes, it's important to be silly because, like I said, it really opens people up.
Phenomena. 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 Manamana. Manamana. Manamana.
To
become a better learner, you must have fun. I think that having fun makes everything more enjoyable and makes you want to do the things that you're doing.
Even when you're learning, you can still have fun when you're learning in class, either vocationally or academically in class.
I think I got a good education here. The teachers really help you and they push you because they really care about you here.
Tec Voc is a good school, not only because of the education you get, but the teachers make it more fun to be here, and the people you meet, your friends, there's so many different types of people, so easy to adjust.
Very sad to leave here. It's almost like I'm leaving a friend.
I've loved every minute of high school, and I know that some people don't always walk away from that, and I've just loved every minute of high school.
I'm glad I came to Tec Voc. It's a good experience. I met many friends here, and if I had to do it over again, I would come to the school.
I feel completely at home. When I walk down the halls, I feel like the happiest girl in the world. I'm so glad to be here.
You feel really good and you grow as a person. You may have been shy in the beginning of grade 9, but by the time you hit grade 12, you're no longer shy. You're participating in a lot of school events, a lot of after school activities.
Which really brings out the joy in everybody, especially the teachers too, and the students. The students are crazy. It's awesome.
Tec Voc is different than other schools because when I came to Tec Voc the first day, I felt accepted. I felt, wow, this is totally different than the school that I went to before. Because Tec Voc was so accepting and everybody kind of gets along, I was more confident to be who I was, to be open and you know, kind of show my personality off.
You're not afraid to make mistakes because nobody's judging you. You have all that room to learn and everything because people do make mistakes, and they understand that. It's a very understanding school.
In grade 10, I was way more timid, and I just become a lot more outgoing and able to speak my mind and be accepted for what I say.
In grade 9, I came here thinking, oh my god, 4 years left and I'm done. But now that it's actually almost over, I just don't want to leave.
I'm proud of Tec Voc because it's not like any other school. You come here and there's a vibe, like, you just feel really good when you come into our school.
The spirit of Tec Voc is to throw yourself into everything you do. You don't do anything halfway. You do it all the way and you do it all the time.
Tec Voc's an awesome school, and I hope my little sister comes here so she can experience this this great school as I did.
Comfortable, lucky, fortunate to have been able to come to this school and meet the people that I did. And you know, every day you walk down the halls, it's like, you know, it's the smiles, it's the laughter, it's the memories.
My self-esteem is at an all-time high. I feel great about who I am, and I think that's primarily because of the people here, the kind of school Tec is.
People use the term as, you know, pick yourself back up, but Tec Voc says, here's a hand, let me help you back up.
My wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small.
You're a cheat, LeChiffre. I played hard for this, and I love my championship ring.
Well, well, just the three of us. Let's make this interesting, shall we? All in. All in.
Yes. All in.
You played very well, my young adversary.
Yes.
Too bad your fate was sealed when the cards were dealt.
Mm-hmm.
Now the great LeChiffre will
show me your cards.
Don't have to get testy. Better luck next year.
Yes.
But that's impossible.
Better luck next year.
Very well done, my young friend, Mr.
Bond. James Bond.
Throw water on me, did you?
No.
Who did?
That was,
did you have a shot of it?
I do have a shot. However, the sun got in my eye, so I don't
believe. I can't remember who you do.
Yeah, your assailant at this point in time is unknown.
Yeah. I'm having real sexy times. Look at my hair, and I'm a good-looking guy.
You better come here, Pete.
No!
To face the world out on my own again, you put me high.
You crazy idiots! Where's my tank? Come on!
It's right there!
Look at this! Okay, I'm not buying you food now.
That's okay, I'm leaving, I don't care.
Are you leaving? Yeah. I'll give you a ride home.
I'll live off my fat.
Yeah.
I'll live. So, I'm trying to be my most pompous self, okay?
How do I look, guys?
You guys, if I see these in the wrong hands, you're in big trouble, you understand?